leader. He was the first Prime Minister of Free India.
His father's
name was Motilal Nehru. He was a successful lawyer. Jawaharlal born at Allahabad on the 15th November. His parents were very rich.
Nehru got
his early education and home
by European troops.
Then he
got education
and Nehru and Cambridge. After getting a degree in law, he returned to India in 1912. He started his practice at the Allahabad High Court. He soon became a great leader. He played a central role in freedom movement of the country. India got freedom on the 15th of August 1947. Nehru became a first Prime Minister of Free India. His leadership was strong for India. His leaders were strong for India, but an important state among the nations of the world. He was not only a great leader, but also a great writer. Children call him Chacha Nehru, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.